by the way, the team really didn't know. Really didn't know what Ozzie was like. Ozzie hasn't changed. You just heard that. You knew what you were getting when you brought him in here. You knew exactly what you were getting. You decided to trade a couple of young prospects. You knew. You brought him in, the biggest name Latin manager out there, to a new ballpark in Little Havana. I get the whole thing, man. But don't all of a sudden throw out the Fidel Castro stuff as the reason he was let go. And that people didn't get over that. That's weak. People didn't get over. You only won 69 games. This was about wins, not about, well, you know. Because if you wanted to get rid of him and the Castro thing really bothered you and it continued to be sort of a black eye or a bad smell around the team, really? Then you would have got rid of him right away when the people were really pissed off and you didn't do it. You backed him. So don't use that one. I mean, there's plenty of things you can use. I mean, I don't want to hear about his bad language started to wear thin on people in the organization. Not when I see Jeffrey Loria sitting there counting the F-bombs as a big joke. Hey, Jeffrey, is it a big joke now? I just don't be a phony about it. If you got rid of him, you got rid of him because you didn't win enough games. But don't bring up all the other stuff. Jeffrey Loria thought it was funny sitting in there, laughing and clicking. When was the last time an owner was clicking F-bombs? What a joke. When is the owner going to look himself in the mirror? When is he going to look and go, you know, maybe this is not working, me playing manager, general manager, in charge of player personnel.
Ass clown.
When, that's all he is. He's an ass clown owner.
Ass clown.
When is this guy going to look in the mirror and go, you know, the way I've been getting rid of managers, maybe I need to look in the mirror. Maybe I need to make that change. Maybe I need to be the guy that says, you know, I get rid of Jack McKeon. I thought he was getting too old. I want to get somebody else. You know, Joe Girardi, he talked back to me. You know, I'm not taking that. He wasn't respectful to me in front of my young wife. What about Freddy Gonzalez? That's not going to work. I didn't like him. And Edwin Rodriguez, just a minor leaguer. When does the owner finally put down that million-dollar piece of art and look in the mirror at himself? When's he going to make that change?
It's going to feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
What a gutless coward for an owner. Having Larry Beinfest tell, I didn't know Larry Beinfest was still with the team when he did the press conference yesterday. Did anybody know for sure? Because last time the sources leaked out from Jeffrey Loria, Larry Beinfest and Mike Hill were on the hot seat with Ozzie. I guess that changed. When do you finally look in the mirror? Huh? When do you look in the mirror? How many managers have to go? Right? Guys that were in the minor leagues and understand the young kids. Big name guys. First time guys. Are they all that bad? When do I look in the mirror myself, Jeffrey? When are you going to change? When are you going to get rid of the team? Trade. Sell it. Trade yourself, jackass.
Ass clown.
What a joke.
Ass clown.
What kind of manager, what kind of puppet do you want in here? Exactly what do you want? Every time he gets rid of somebody, right? We got some weak-ass excuse. Boy, Ozzie must have really shocked them. They didn't know what Ozzie was like. Ozzie was doing this in Chicago forever. You knew what you were getting. We didn't know he'd be like that, talk like that. We didn't like the clubhouse. It was a bad environment. We didn't like the clubhouse culture.